So. As you can see, I'm playing Remnant from the Ashes, and I cannot purchase the rest of the armor set that this is supposed to give. It should show a prompt. Alright, I clearly killed all the enemies. It should show a prompt saying press square, because this is PlayStation, and I can't open it. And this means I'm going to have to restart the game again to try to get this part and fight this thing again just to get this thing to open up and help me get the rest of the armor, which is really upsetting, really annoying. It's a problem that the devs need to fix, like, now. And that's it. Can't open it.